So I thought my career was over, but he did record this song as a slow song, as it's only, only knew two slow songs. Say you, with a cha-cha. Thank you. This was a cha-cha by Jamie Cole in 1960. And I liked it because the guy that wrote it was named Johnny Hicks. And of course, he said, my name is Johnny. I said, shit, I'm gonna change that. My name is Ronnie. So we slowed it down, changed some of the words around, and recorded this also on that. And this is the song that started all for us back in 1964. See if you like it. I love it.
Down.